Have you heard of the LGBTQ plus? Well, I am the N in plus. Yes, I'm non-binary, and I'm happy being me. So come at me, you transphobic little.
You may see me and think to yourself, wow, they look so dressed up. I wonder what the occasion is. And the answer is simple. There is no occasion. I'm not leaving the house today. I just felt sad and I wanted to feel good about myself, so I put on my fancy clothes.
Mixed with that Galifianakis, huh? La la la, whatever. La la la, it doesn't matter. La la la, oh well. La la la, we're going at it tonight, tonight.
He's not a boy, she's not a girl. Can I make it any more obvious?
Non-binary.
I'm not.
He's non-binary.
I've been feeling sorry for myself. It's not going very
So do I think I'm transgender? Yes, 1,000%. Do I identify with my natural born gender? 1,000%. So.
He's not a boy, she's not a girl. Can I make it any more obvious?
Non-binary.
I'm not.
He's non-binary.
Yeah. The weather. It's never better. It is too damn hot, getting fed up. Well, I understand you need everything you wanna be, but this motherfucking heat is getting.
Gender is fake, God is a lie, nothing is real, suck my dick.
Getting made, but I give you everything. Watch you pile it up and sing.
Thanks, I hate it.
I know you like that. You want to try that.
Tried something new and it
backfired.
What if I did something more and it
backfired?
I heard that you were talking shit and you didn't think that I would hear it. People hear you.
A letter to the girl I used to be. Dear Emily, do you remember?
Coming out of my cage and I've been doing just fine.
Just did a good thing.
I don't regret this thing at all. And you're wondering what it is. I'll tell you what I did. I did a good thing.
Can't focus on what needs to get done. I'm on notice, hoping that you don't run. You think I'm tepid, but I'm misdiagnosed. Cause I'm a stalker, I seen all of-
Why did you buy an extra, extra large t-shirt? You basically can fit in a medium. Oh, thank you for asking. It's cause I suffer from a condition called titties.
I'm that puff guy.
What?
I'm that puff guy.
Dad?
No. I'm the puff guy. So you're a puff guy.
Thank you.
Okay, official report says he collapsed in a Hot Topic and he has been in a coma for 10 years. I think I know how to fix this. I mean, you can't fix this.
Shh.